Ball star turned himself in at a Miami jail today after being charged in connection with a road rage incident. James Patterson says Simpson ran a stop sign and cut him off last December. The 55-year-old man honked at Simpson, who apparently got out of his vehicle, started arguing with him, and then Simpson reached into Patterson's car and ripped off his glasses, scratching the man's face. Simpson was released on $9,000 bail. If convicted, he could face up to 15 years in prison.